Cells are control freaks because they have to be control freaks. If they don't manage the chaos of the biochemistry going on inside of them, then they're likely to run out of energy or not have the energy they need in a critical circumstance. The way in which cells manage their biochemistry is through the phenomenon known as metabolic control, and that will be the subject of this talk. In this presentation, I will go through first a background on the process, and then talk about mechanisms of controlling enzyme activity. These include allosterism, covalent modification, and control of enzyme synthesis or gene expression, as we've talked about before. Now, metabolic control is essential, but it's important that we have our terms in agreement. The metabolic control that I'm referring here to refers to the mechanisms that a multicellular organism uses. So it's not the way that we breathe and it's not the way that we run, but it's the way that our body responds to the needs that's placed upon it. Metabolic control occurs at the cellular level because that's where all living processes occur, but it's manifested at the organismal level, as we shall see. The cues for metabolic control may arise in the brain as part of a conscious process, or it may be rooted in physiology. So some examples of that. Adrenaline is something, the fight or flight response that's initiated, is initiated as part of an awareness that our brain becomes, and this is given as a hormonal response. The Cori cycle, by contrast, is an unconscious process that's managed between our liver and our muscle in response to exercise.